be fresh. That meat's fresh.
Cigarettes and, like, I don't know. He put that stuff in my fridge.
just spanking him. Not the man.
Then there's this other party too that's in Australia. It's called like Australian Party Boy. It's Pierce from the town. It's a little raging party.
How you doing, bro?
And they did thousands and thousands of dollars damage in this neighborhood. And he's wearing this wig and hat. Yeah, so they're interviewing him. And he's like, why don't you take your... He's like, no. He's like, what? Why don't you just take your glasses off? I don't know what he's saying, just smart comments. It's actually really funny.
Josh does a good job.
Yes.
I mean, some of them are a little too cheesy, but some
of them are pretty
cool. Oh, maybe it's like acid. I'm going to drink that, by the way.
I know, bro, we cracked somewhere.
Are you sure? Oh, it is cracking.
That's just it. Oh, is it that thing that blows with the fan?
It's just like this big, but like they blow it up and then you can't see the person in it, but like we all turn around at night and just like cycle through colors.
Yes, I love lights and stuff like that. So my friend, my old roommate, this guy, I don't know, dome thing that blows up all the colors and it's magic.
That sounds
shit.
Like
it'd
be like a...
It'd be cool for the pool. Or
the lights up.
Oh, it changes colors, too. Yes. So I don't know.
You could probably
You probably get all
of it. Is it solar charge?
No, it's not.
Well, how are we going to do that camping?
Sensing cord.
How many things did it take?
However it takes to find some... I locked my keys in my car, and the locksmith come, and I was like, I should have one of those, because where should you store it? I'm like, in my car! So we left or whatever, and he never said anything, and I thought it would really help me.
Although he probably deals with people that have made mistakes every day, and everybody has
to work with this person. I was sitting there, I'm like, I should get one of those tools. He's like, where'd you keep it though? I'm like, in my car. Well, how would I get to it if I locked myself out of the car? No, can't plan. So, but if I could just stop and just like, whatever.
Aren't you playing Metroid?
No.
Let's see, you got to play Metroid first. Oh, whatever. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, you can take the whole system home, then fine. Have to strap on.
There's no line, so we're just...
Oh. That's fine. He can take the whole thing. No, the whole thing. Put his backpack and he can just walk out. Everyone's going,
no.
Can you do it? No, do you have strap? To get this little thing out, you gotta strap his backpack and then you can bring it around places and then you can like play right here in the middle of the road. And you can move it. I think that's a pretty good idea.
Is that what you're looking for?
Oh, okay.
You plug it in.
Obviously, extension cord too.
I got more actually on the other side
of the Well, somewhere, you'll find a plug.
I
have
the video game right over there on Xbox.
No, that's what I told Mike. I'm like, just as soon as someone can buy it, you have the system. I still get to buy it. Then I got a little frazzle. Three different ones to get.
Sneak through this way.
Did you find the plush expert? They're gone. Sorry about me. There's only one.
The table for it. No, it's the whole thing.
What's the thing? Where is your man?
Okay.
I can double check it.
No, you don't do anything.
You handled that really well, though. You're like, I can't walk back to Death
Valley. I can go back to
I'm the local rep.